Oh, Leduc, Hive! Meet Peacock, Lab 8's magnum opus.
So this is Project Peacock. I've read your papers, but I'm embarrassed to say that I can barely follow them.
I'll explain. Project Peacock is equipped with not one, but two synthetic parasites. Lab Zero has created one other like her, but more extreme methods were required to complete the synchronization.
Two synthetic parasites? Regulating the soul contamination must be difficult.
Indeed. But with a proper theonite balance, I think we could graft even more onto future subjects. The Argus system not only lets her see everything, but the eyes also generate powerful Z-rays at the precise wavelength needed to disrupt a Skullgirl's essence.
Hey, Gramps! Shut it! I'm busy here.
Oh, the Avery unit is admittedly a bit less well understood. We designed it to be a spatial link between her body and Lab 8's vast underground arsenal, but she's doing things with it I never imagined possible.
Seriously, Doc? Shut it! Let's get into the good part.
To think, that poor mutilated orphan I found may be the one to defeat the Skullgirl once and for all.
Showtime!
getting between me and the Skullgirls. Don't they know who I am? I was built to beat Skullgirls. The sooner I get done with that Skullgirl, the sooner we can get back and watch Glorious Annie's Symphony of Star Stuff.
Yeah, I gotta get back in time for wrestling. Ugh. I heard Beowulf's coming out of retirement.
Trisha.
Did you hear that? I think I heard Doc Avian.
Dr. Avian! Who did this to you?
Lab Zero. Valentine betrayed us. She let the Skullgirl in.
Which way did they go?
They fled to New Meridian. Follow, but make sure the others are safe. I know you can protect everyone. I know you can defeat the Skullgirl.
He's gone, boss.
Guys, get ready. Pissing me off is the last mistake those idiots will ever make!
Important business to attend to in the Grand Cathedral.
Another peacock? Looks more like a dodo to me. Extinct!
Enough!
Avian's legacy ends now.
Of course you know this needs more.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Weapon finally arrives. I never expected you to be double, but don't worry. I'll be fitting you with a toe tag shortly.
So why'd you do it? Both of our labs are supposed to be working together to destroy the Skullgirl. And you let her write to us!
As though I'd explain myself to a child. We came to stop Dr. Avian's work, and that's what we did.
You really think I'm gonna let you walk out of here alive, nurse?
I don't think you have a choice. I'll admit you were almost an interesting opponent, but infected by Avian's philosophy of weakness, you're nothing more than garbage. Double, it's time Lab 8's final experiment came to an end.
Squawk! We'll show you weakness, lady!
We are gonna murderize you.
Time to die, traitor!
Yeah, what they said. We're sending you straight to hell for what you did to the doc!
Everybody warmed up? Action!
Ha ha ha!
agree.
Patricia, you should not have come. Do not worry about me. My quest is nearly at an end.
Oh, please. Don't worry about you. Some hellish MacGuffin has turned you into an undead killing machine. And I was created to stop you. And there's no way you can beat me. So of course I'm worried about you.
Look, Patricia. You will understand.
Whoa! Is that... him? So all these people are...
evil. From the slave traders of Rommelgrad to their patrons, the Medicis. All must perish. Patricia, please leave. I cannot guarantee your safety much longer.
You know I can't do that. You must be taking everything you've got to fight that thing inside you. One of these days, you'll slip up and you'll be just as bad as those guys. Or worse. You leave me no choice but to beat you down, blow you up, and rip the skull hunter right out of you. Let's hope there's enough of you left that we can sit down with some pie together when this is all over, okay?
Stood up for us, and I ran. When I found the skull heart, I thought maybe I could make things right and punish the people that did that to you.
We're good. You'll always be my friend. Got it?
That makes me happy.
Tell you what, I'll pick up where you left off. Now that I beat you, saved the day, and it's rerun season, I don't have much to do. So why not? Well, that... and bloodying those mafia fools sounds like a hoot.
That would be wonderful. Thank you, Patricia. It was good seeing you. One last time.
Then let tuck you in for your final bedtime.
You ever look?